See that groove right there? And then a groove over here. So you can turn that down, and as you work this friction device here, pull that back up. I'm going to open this up all the way. And remember I showed you the cone clutch yesterday, open your hands like that.
Yeah.
So the cone clutch goes in like that. This is the cone clutch right here. See how it's angled? That's the cone clutch. We worked on your anchor windlass like that. So the purpose of the cone clutch right now